form of deputy prime minister and minister for foreign affairs.
Don't you?
Yes.
So then we just